κάποιο πρωί για το πόλεμο. Κίνησαμε μαζί, όλοι μαζί τραγουδούσαμε. Παλεύαμε μαζί. Σε μαύρο τον ουρανό, κόκκινο τον καιρό. Κόκκινο, τριαντάφυλλο, κόκκινο το δειλινό.
Mikis Theodorakis. It's very special for us, and we hope for you too. I would like to thank Mr. Fodas Ladis for the short movie that he provided us with, and you watched right before the concert. I want to thank the UC Davis and the music department and the Ann Peitzer Hall, Mr. Dr. Henry Spiller and Mr. Phil Daly and Mr. Josh Patterson, who have been so supportive and helpful. I want to thank the Hellenic Studies Department of the Sacramento State University, and I want to thank personally Professor Katerina Lagos for being always so supportive and enthusiastic for every project that promotes the Greek culture. Thank you, Katerina, very much. I want to thank also the Tsakopoulos Foundation for the generous grant that made this concert possible and for being there for the Greek community for so many years and making so many great things for the Greek community. And I want to thank from the bottom of my heart the musicians that I have the happiness to play with tonight. Mr. Giannis Karalis, he's singing, he's giving life to these very important lyrics that you are gonna listen to tonight. Some of them were awarded with Nobel Prizes. I want to thank Mr. Panagiotis Papageorgiou, Giannis and my dear wife, Jaime Smith, for her playing and for her spirit and for many more. Thank you very, very much.
Θεού ρωτώ μας τώρα, μύρισε.
στην Ανάσταση.
Δικαιοσύνη συνεχώς. Thank you. καρδιά με την πνοή, την πόθους και την πάθος. Πήραμε τη ζωή μας λάθος κι αλλάξαμε.
Που γύρω
smulto treno που με πήρε πέρα απ' τη ζωή.
Go back.
So it's not the first song of the second half, as it is in your list, but We will start with the song Το Σαββατόβραδο, which is the next. Thank you.
Thank you. Γεια σου, Ρέστη. Κάθε πέτρα και καημός, κάθε καρφί του πίκρα και λιγός. Μα όταν γυρίσαμε το βράδυ απ' τη δουλειά, εγώ και εκείνη φώτηρα φιλιά. Μέσω στενό σοκακή ξεφαγωνά τα
Thank you. Davis, perhaps in the future we might see them come back again.
Yeah.